crazy thing just psychologically to want to create either like a God who's always disappointed in you. Aren't there enough people in your life who are disappointed in you for real? Do you really have to create a new person who's disappointed in you, you know? Club Randall.